Hello, I'm Dr. P. Surendra Padia speaking from Bangalore. For everybody at Pi Party in Bangalore, good morning to you all. This is the Independence Day. I wish you all happy Independence Day. Now, today I want to bring out Guru Gochara, that is concept of Guru for Pisces, Mina Rashi people. Pisces, the Lord of Pisces itself is Jupiter, and Sagittarius is also Jupiter. So Pisces will be first Rashi himself, and Sagittarius will become 10th Rashi. So Guru Gochara, we have to see the position from the birth Rashi. So his birth Rashi is Pisces. Because one person has asked me whether we have to find it from moon sign or rising sign. So it should be from moon sign only. Okay? The planet Jupiter governs your ascendant and 10th house, which symbolizes character, personality, color. All these things pertain to past. If Lagna or Rashi is perfect, then entire life will be perfect. The 10th house denotes profession. Okay? 10th house Lord itself is Jupiter. That means in profession, your name and fame will come automatically. If at all, if Mars is associated with data, okay, Mars and Jupiter associated, then definitely automatically respect will come. For Moon, that Sun and suppose Sun and Mercury, Venus, for those people they have to demand respect. Okay, in your case, respect will come because your nature of work itself is like that. If you are sincere, that means you are sincere because Jupiter. Okay, there cannot be any cutthroat feeling in the work aspect, and you are very, very particular to the timing, discipline. Whatever the boss says, you say, "Yes, I will do it, sir." Okay, that is the nature of this profession. If it is good, definitely you will be uplifted. Let us see. And at present, up to 12th September 2017, your Jupiter in Gochara, that is every 1 year, Guru moves from one sign to other sign. Your birth Jupiter is different. Suppose your birth Jupiter is in your ascendant itself. Forget about that. Today I am speaking about Rashi, Mina Rashi or Pisces. So Jupiter was entered last year in Virgo, and it will be there up to 12th September 2017. From Virgo, it is directly aspecting your Lagna. Okay, for the last 1 year up to 12th of this, September, your char chand lagaya bolta hai na, for your personality, you are doing very good. Your name and fame also, it is good. And you are doing professionally also good, I am telling you. Because why? Virgo, if you look at Virgo, it is directly 7th Rashi for you. Okay? Lagna is aspected by Jupiter by sitting in 7th. That means even your wife is also spouse. Suppose if you are husband, wife. If you are a lady, husband. So spouse is the direct influential for you. Spouse is supporting you like anything for the last 1 year. Spouse is loving you, caring you. Ah, what are all things you have not expected? He is giving. Okay? Enjoy, enjoy. Don't worry. Now coming back to this, fifth aspect of Jupiter from Virgo, where it is on Capricorn. See, fifth aspect, I'm telling you, Virgo, Libra, Scorpio, Sagittarius, Capricorn. That means Kanya, Tula, Vrishchika, Dhanu, Makara, five. Okay, fifth. What is Capricorn for Mina Rashi? It's a lava storm. So, house of profit. So, for the last 1 year, definitely you would have minted money. Or if you are having multi sources of income, you should have accumulated the income. That is the Jupiter's. Okay? Jupiter is actually your Rashi Lord and 10th Lord. Remember, don't confuse with Lagna. I am not speaking about Lagna. Okay? At present. Now, What is Jupiter's seventh aspect? I already told you, Jupiter's ninth aspect from Kanya, ninth aspect will be Taurus. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. See, Kanya, Tula, Vrishika, Dhanu, Makara, Kumbha, Meena, Mesha, Vrishabha. So, it falls on Vrishabha Rashi. Vrishabha Rashi will become a third Rashi. That means during the last 1 year, you must have done lot of frequent travels. If you are in marketing, you must have traveled 100 kilometers, 150 kilometers daily, okay, to get the, procure the business. So this is medical, if you are medical representative, you must have traveled here and there. So this is the case, okay. Now, what happens when actually Jupiter steps into Libra next after, exactly 12th September, some almanac may say 20th September also. On 12th September, you don't bother about the particular date. It may be 5-6 days here and there. Okay. After 12th September, Jupiter steps into Libra. That is, Libra will be your 8th house. Okay. What is that 8th house? See, experience difficulties. You may be experiencing difficulty. 8th house is for secret house, 8th house is for longevity, 8th house is for death house. But Jupiter, remember, Jupiter will not cause you any problem because it is a Rashi Lord and 10th Lord. Okay, it will be 8. Whatever it may be, difficulties will be diluted. You may fall into any seasonal disease, troubles in career may start, and this may create a hurdles for you. Troubles, career may, troubles also, because it is in 8th house, you know. So, there may be selection process. You may be boosted out, who knows. So, don't bother. If it is not there, Jupiter will find out another job for you. So, never actually having sorrow face at all. Okay. This year you may be undergoing unwanted trip also, which may not be that lucrative for you. One more thing is Jupiter's fifth house. Fifth aspect, where it is? From Tula. Tula, Vrishika, Dhanu, Makara, Kumbha. See, Kumbha Rashi is actually, for Meena, it is again 12th house. So, 12th house means expenditure. Jupiter aspect on 12th house means expenditure definitely minimized. But you are doing expenditure for pilgrimage, for religious activities, all these things. Okay? So, then 7th aspect will be Aries. What is that Aries? Aries is a sign for family house, Kutumbasthan, Vakstan, then financial position. So when Jupiter aspects second house, finance is indicated. That means you need not have to worry how finance he will give without giving the job. You just see, think logically. So Jupiter definitely will bring you a good lucrative job. Don't worry. But for 1 year you may have to suffer little bit. So, and what is that Jupiter's ninth aspect will be Gemini, that is fourth house. So, when Jupiter's ninth aspect on Gemini, fourth house from Meena, that means happiness. Fourth house is for happiness, fourth house is for vehicles, fourth house is for property, fourth house is for house and properties. Okay, fourth house is for public, that means the public image will be going up, your happiness will going up, you may change the new house, you may get the new house. Your mother, relationship with the mother may be good. See, all these things may take place. So, how it is possible? Unless until your financial position is improved. So, Meena Rashi fellows, don't dishearten. Having this Gochara transit is going on every year. So, maybe 1 year to teach you some lessons. That's all. Okay? I wish you happy Independence Day once again. Thank you very much. I stop here.